guys. Magluluto tayo ngayon ng shrimp garlic butter. So I have here 1 bar of butter, minced garlic, and then I make my own sauce. So first, we'll put this in here. This is so easy. Melt lang natin yung butter. Maglalagay lang tayo ng garlic in here. It depends on how much garlic you want. Tinaliin lang natin siya. Ang hirap pag walang tagahawak. So, ayan. Naamoy ko na. Gusto natin ng ilaw. And then, we will pour the shrimp. Hintay lang natin siya. Maluto. And then, season with pepper. And then a little salt. Later natin ilalagay yung special sauce. Make my own sauce. Ibigay ko sa inyo yung tip. Kung paano gawin yung sauce. Para magkulay orange.
Man, that's crazy. So good. Yeah.
Kailangan natin siyang mag-simmer. Okay? Kailangan natin siyang mag-brown at kumapit yung butter, yung garlic. I At saka natin ilalagay yung masarap na sauce. Wala nang edit-edit to. Now, we will put my secret sauce. Yung sauce ko is I made that sauce oyster sauce, a little what you call this, soy sauce, a little lemon, and then I put hot sauce on it. See the difference? And salt and pepper and a little sugar. And then why is it color orange? It's because of the annatto seed. See? That's why. You boil, you heat the oil and put the annatto seeds, and then will color, change the color to orange, and then that's your annatto oil. Then I put a little oyster, pepper, little lemon, and then that's it. And then you have butter garlic shrimp. Meron pang konti. Sayang. May mukbang na tayo. May shrimp mukbang na tayo. Guys, I hope you enjoy.
It's time!
And then, I have here the coconut crabs. Ooh, yum yum. That's mukbang. And that's it. No edit. Ready to upload and ready to eat. Thanks for watching. Have a blessed day. Have a good night. Bye-bye. See you again. We'll be right back.